style car with black silver, the 77. He's on the roll. Lined up, and it looks like Burgamy is going to get his spot back. 22. for playing. You're going to have to go to the back.
We have six laps left.
How about Burgamy? He about hit, he did hit the wall there at the very end. The car looks pretty good.
He bounced like that, and I had a feeling he was until that car started spinning around.
Well, the 22 is Mason Kirby, silver 22. The new inside road two car. I think that's Watkins right behind him in the 4. And Phillips on the outside. Restart coming up. Restart coming up. In the limited bottom ground, Ben Jr. Here we go. Four car going to the inside. Weston Watkins, a driver who spun earlier, is now in second.
Thank you.
drive versus the Crown Vic Juniors. That won't happen. We have a black Ford Explorer. If you're in a black Ford Explorer and you park down there towards turn one and there's that mobile home down there, you're blocking somebody in down that way. A black Ford Explorer. If you drove one of those here and you parked it down there by turn one, you might be the person we're calling for. A black Ford Explorer down towards turn one. That mobile home down there, that general area, somebody's blocked in by a black Ford Explorer. Please help them out. Empty your black Ford Explorer, and please let the fella out. B.B. Burgamy, got a black Ford. Black and silver with 77 up front. He's been patient. He's been fast. He's been spun. Hit the wall. He's in front. So both cars up front have spun around in this feature. You didn't pay extra for that. You didn't even know it was going to happen. Opposite cars have spun, and they're still up front. Next time by, we go racing. 3 laps to go. guy in two about to make the loop and beat Burgamy and Wesley, our flagman. Maybe 14. Oh, yeah, I'd be good. We end up with it. 3, 3, 3, 10, 10, 10.